recently, in the past, say 10 years, 7 years roundabout, our population growth started snowballing. We had growth as fast as 10% annually for the past 7 years, of which the past 2-3 years were between 14 and almost 17% annual population growth.
We are from Africa, that's why we call ourselves Afrikaners. We want to remain here. We also want to retain our identity. Now, to retain one's identity is not a racist impulse. We wanted to retain our identity against the English or the British imperialism also, and they're even whiter than we are, much whiter.
Oranje has just become part of the South African landscape. It's just there. It's not. There are some who would like to fight it if they could, but it's just a given. If Nkandla is a given, then Oranje is a given. Then Parliament in Cape Town is a given.